In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to activate Klarna on Stripe. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. Setting up Klarna as one of the available payment methods on your Stripe website is extremely simple. All that you have to do is go over to your dashboard, and in here, click the settings icon at the top right corner of the screen. Afterwards, click settings from the drop-down menu once more, and you will find business settings and product settings. In here, go over to payments under product settings. When you go to payments, you will have five main categories, and the one that you should go to first is payment methods. As the name suggests, these are the payment methods currently available on your specific business. Usually, they will be separated by category, so you have cards, wallets, vouchers, bank redirects, and finally, buy now, pay later. As you can see, Klarna is listed under buy now, pay later. You can use Control F to look for Klarna as well if you can't find it. Klarna is a buy now, pay later method that enables customers in Europe, Canada, Australia, New Zealand, UK, and the US to pay now, later, or in installments, depending on the country. So all that you have to do to actually activate Klarna on Stripe is to click Turn On. You can select these little three dots to create custom rules, but for this video, I'm going to keep it simple, and all that I'm going to do is click Turn On. As soon as you do this, and it is active, it's now ready to be used. Klarna is going to be available as one of the payment options when customers proceed to check out on your specific business. You can also enable Affirm and Afterpay. Essentially, they are the same thing, buy now, pay later services, where the customers will be able to finish making an order or place an order and pay in installments or manage the payments later. It is convenient for the customers and it might drive sales up on your specific service. So make sure to enable this if you believe that it is worth it. I hope I was able to help you on how to activate Klarna on Stripe. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.